energy beings, and welcome to my channel. This particular read is going to be on Virgo, and it's going to be on a guidance deck. But before we start, I just want to let you all know that I have just done an extended read on Virgo on my YouTube channel, so y'all can go check it out. Alrighty, let's see what spirit has in store for you all. Hello Virgos, how you doing?
Oh, before I start, sorry about that. The incense blew out.
I have to be sure this day burned. Archangel Michael, all the guardian angels of Oahu, please guide me on which cards to pull for the zodiacs. Please guide me on which cards to pull for the zodiacs. Which cards to pull, Archangel, for all the guardian angels? Oh, wow. Which cards to pull for Virgo? Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Archangel Michael, which cards to pull for Virgo? Which cards to pull for Virgo? Which cards to pull for Virgo? Is this correct? Any more cards for Virgo? Archangel Michael? Is that it? Thank you. Thank you. Let's see here. Not more than I anticipated, but you can see what it says here for you all. Alrighty, it says here, sorcery. You all are magical people and can manifest clear intentions into reality. So some of y'all have some visions that y'all need to be manifesting into reality. Some of y'all have gifts, and it's been with you all for a very long time. Also, it says here, boundaries. Some of y'all need to learn how to set healthy boundaries. Know your limits. Also, it says here, be honest with yourself. What is in your heart, your divine passion? Are you following your passion, you guys? What is it? It's laid in the past, in the present, so you need to pursue your passion in life. And what's your desires? Expect a miracle. Some of you all are going through transformations right now. Y'all experience enormous change right now and bringing great blessings. Love and